Where do they end up? Tifa just seems stuck in the void there. Yeah, it looks like we're inside of Cloud's mind now. Alright, can Tifa help Cloud figure out who he is? We'll start at the top here. Yeah, back to the memory 5 years ago where kind of all this started. Yeah, Nibelheim seems the same. So yeah, two people from Soldier showed up, Sephiroth and somebody else. How does Cloud know this conversation? If Tifa wasn't here for her to remember it for him. Yeah, that's not right. Yep, the soldier who came with Sephiroth wasn't Cloud. Alright, what's the next memory to look at? Is it gonna be... the well memory? Thank you. Yes, is Cloud imagining this guy or is he remembering it? Looks like the one memory isn't enough. Looks like Cloud's kind of starting to recall his own memories. What does Cloud know that Tifa doesn't? This looks like Tifa's room. I have to ask though, if this is Cloud's memory, how does he know what was said in the room before he was there? Yeah, so come to find out, as children, Tifa and Cloud weren't really actually as close as Tifa remembers. looks like Tifa's going to try to cross Mountain Evil after her mother passed away. Rest for friends too scared to cross the bridge. Looks like Tifa got pretty hurt from the fall. Cloud kind of got blamed for it. Nibelheim 5 years ago. Cloud seems to be slowly putting himself back together. All the way to the Mako reactor. Zack shows up. If Zack was there, then where was Cloud? That's right, he was just one of the regular troopers. That's how Cloud remembered everything. Because he was just one of the troopers that came along. Yep, and he was just the Karsic trooper and then the memory from back then. Cloud did show up. And Sephiroth did seem to get away with Genova's head there 5 years ago. Not looking too great for Cloud. Cloud chucks Sephiroth down into the reactor there. That's what actually happened 5 years ago. Cloud's kind of figured out who he really is. Kind of puts himself back together mentally. And that is a sound effect. There it goes. All put back together. Can we get out of the live stream? All right, looks like we got the party back together. Yep, and now we have the real Cloud back. Yep, and come to find out that the Sephiroth clones and the soldier procedure are kind of the same thing. Looks like Cloud's going to also make up for kind of being the reason the meteor's coming down. He's going to stick around and help us. All right, here we go. Now that we have that, time to get the party ready. First, we're gonna... let's see... 44, 43, 45... Alright. We're gonna unequip everybody real quick. As soon as we can. Alright, only one huge materia left, and it's in the underwater reactor. Let's run back to operations real quick. Actually, we don't need any of this. That's fine. We need this. And let's get everybody equipped. We'll do Tifa and maybe Red. Equip. Red or Kate Sis, which one do we want? We'll do Red. All right, let's get equipment. Burial guard, ribbon. He also has a new weapon, does he not? Yes. Okay. I feel like we may want the Eden code. Yeah, don't we have a wizard bracelet as well? Not a whole lot of regular defense. A lot of magic, though. Maybe we'll give that to Red. Power Rift, maybe? Maybe the feather. Alright. Oh wait, do we have two ribbons this whole time? I'm dumb. We've had a ribbon sitting on red for too long. Go back. Wizard bracelet and the circlet. Check his weapons. It's been a bit since we've used him. Nope. Still kind of good to go. We could do the comb. It's technically better, but less slots and all that. Alright. Materia time. Start with Cloud. Nope. Arrange. Let's get the stuff we know we need. Highest level enemy skill. Cover, counterattack, long range. HP plus, probably luck plus. I think we want steel on him just because it will... Well, is there anything we're going to steal? I don't see anything. Okay, maybe not. Okay, let's change some of this around. Let's change. Want to do an edit effect. Time. Anything else we want? Start loading up summons, I guess. Some of the weaker ones just for the AP. Alright. Tifa. Let's go ahead and give you a bunch of summons. Nobody else has anything, right? No. Okay. Do it all and heal. Which is not heal, right? It's actually restore. Go ahead and get revive. Honestly, go ahead and get heal if we need it. Enemy skill and the steel. You know what? In this case, get some luck. Throw wouldn't hurt. Sense wouldn't hurt. We do need a morph. Maybe I'll put that on red. All right, red's turn. Summons. MP plus, magic plus, morph, death blow, manipulate. Also get an enemy skill just to have. Sure, we'll add a cut to that. Ultima, contain, destruct, comet. Alright. Should be good to go. Store all our stuff. And save. All right, let's head to Judon. Grab the huge materia from the underwater reactor. Yep, ready to go.